I'm Chris Landrum. I'm the chair of the Help the Hungry Bake Sale. Our event is coming up. It's right around the corner, and this year we plan to do as well, if not better, than last year. This is our 16th year for the bake sale, and it's really a lot more than just selling baked goods. We have a fun morning of a live auction, a silent auction, a holiday raffle, and a cook and clergy contest. All the money that we raise is divided between the two food pantries in Farmington, the Ministerial Alliance Food Pantry and the St. Vincent de Paul Food Pantry. They use that money to buy perishable items, canned goods, any other food items they need to keep the pantry stocked and keep our hungry neighbors fed. We have been so blessed with the community support that we have had over these past years, but I think particularly in these last couple years, with the divisiveness that we are struggling with in our country, it's just one event in our community where everybody can come together, because we're all wanting to support the bake sale. We're all wanting to support feeding hungry people. So schools, social organizations, churches, businesses, individuals, everybody comes together to support this. The event this year will be held at the St. Joseph Gymnasium, which is part of the St. Joseph Catholic Church on the corners of St. Genevieve Avenue and Carlton Street. We open our doors at 8 a.m. for the cafe, where we will be serving all kinds of homemade breakfast items. And then the doors, the main doors open at 9 a.m. for baked goods and bidding on holiday raffle and silent auction items. And that will go until 1.